Hi guys, welcome to Francius Warner channel. My name is Francius, I run this channel. Today I will show you how to build an incubator for making tempeh. Tempeh needs a constant temperature of 31 degrees C or 88 degrees F to grow. To lower temperature, it won't ferment. To hotter temperature, it will burn. So unless you live in a country with hot tropical climate, you will definitely need an incubator to make tempeh. So let's start to put them together.